Call settings.
To access your calling settings, select Settings and Calls. Here, you can change your call answering rules. By default, calls will ring you and no one else, and if unanswered, will go to voicemail after 20 seconds. You can select to have your calls also ring on another user, or you can create a call group. A call group is a pickup group where other users that can help to answer your calls will receive the calls either at the same time or in the order listed above. If they or you don't answer the calls in time, then your unanswered target will be the final destination for the call. You can change the amount of seconds it takes for calls to be transferred to the final destination, and you can change the final destination as well. For example, you could place your mobile number as the final target. To configure your voicemail, select the Configure Voicemail button. Click here to record a greeting. Choose your call answer rules. For example, let the caller record a message. Let the caller record a message or be transferred to someone else. End the call without playing the greeting. Play your greeting and then end the call. Or just transfer the call to someone else. You can change your greeting language here and create custom text-to-speech for normal greetings and when you're out of office. This can be triggered manually and set to all the time, when you have an Outlook auto-reply, or when you have an out-of-office calendar event. Teams has the option to change ringtones based on the type of call. So direct calls, forwarded calls, and delegated calls can have different sounds, allowing you to distinguish them audibly. If you require a TTY device, turn on TTY mode here. Finally, if you're a member of a call queue, you can log in and out of those queues by toggling here. If you don't see call queues listed, it means you are not a member of a call queue, or you are a member of a call queue that doesn't allow you to opt out.